much on that agenda. Indeed, many member states have already made significant progress in implementing the three pillars of the agenda that are focused on investments in people, institutions of work, and decent and sustainable policies. What remains is adoption of a holistic, integrated implementation of the agenda. Madam Vice President, I wish to say that Kenya has made substantial progress in building the capacities of its people to fully and productively participate in the changing world of work. These initiatives have been aimed at improving employability of the youth, marginalized and vulnerable groups, and looking at the totality of the education system and employment life cycle. In as far as increasing investment in decent and sustainable work is concerned, Kenya government has since 2018 embarked on the implementation of the Blueprint Development Program focused on four key areas of the economy that have the Big Four agenda, which constitutes boosting manufacturing, extending universal health coverage, food and nutrition security, as well as affordable housing.